Ming Rant here today. Not a terrible one, but you know, it's got some applications in the real world. People are really tied to certifications and name dropping to improve their perceived value. So you're going to hear them talk about all these other people they trained under and things like that. The value that I strive for in Core JKD is, does it work for the person against resistance? Does it work for most people that I train? Does it help you to understand something in a better way? Does it help bring out your personal expression in combat or a difficult situation? Quite simply, I mean, you can train with Zeus on the mountaintop and claim to everyone that he's your master. But if you can't throw lightning bolts, what have you learned? Ming out.